Hard to believe, but people in the Middle Ages had almost perfect teeth. And they did so even though they didn't brush their teeth nearly as often as is standard today. The reason for this is quite simple. It is only since modern times that sugar has been available to everyone through imports. People in the Middle Ages hardly ever ate sweetened foods, which is why tooth decay was so much rarer.